Celebrating that strength with a Watertown Strong blood drive today. It marks the one-year anniversary of MBTA Officer Dic Donohue being shot in Watertown during a gun battle with the accused bombing suspects. He was at the drive today thanking donors. Last year this time, Officer Donohue needed 46 blood products. And Watertown police and supporters hit the streets with a Police Finish Strong 5K. The race benefits victims' funds and a new foundation to support youth community activities. The race, just over 3 miles, ran along Arsenal and Mount Auburn streets.